Happening today, the manslaughter trial of Mexican soap opera star Pablo Lyle is expected to begin. Lyle is accused of throwing a fatal punch at 63-year-old Juan Ricardo Hernandez, who died days after falling to the ground. Lyle has been on house arrest since 2019. He's accused of involuntary manslaughter, and his trial has already been delayed 6 times.